Bentley likes blackberries.
Would you like a blackberry? No? You don't want it? You want it? Robins. Come on, let's go this way. I think there's a little creek down here. Well, it might be a river, but I think it's a creek.
Walking along the lake, and I see a little beachy bit over there. I'm hoping we find one closer, but happy to look. It's just quite opposite there, so we'll see. Also, we'll see if she goes in. Hope so. She has a bit of poop on her bum.
So there is a bit that you could go down, but they've kind of downed it off. I'm not sure why. But we're going to continue walking and see if we find another bit. Oh, that is being. Yep.
Not a bad walking spot, really. Beautiful. Come on then. Let's get you some water. Alright, let's see if she'll go. No? Don't like it. Hi. Puppies. She's not really talking to me because I made her go in the water. She's not happy. Okay, this bridge is fine compared to the last one. That one was not fine. Okay, let's go. Cattle arriving soon. Nope, they're already here. We saw one. Oops. It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. So happy we found this walk. Good gear. Should we go? Beautiful. That's better. So pretty. Oh, is the boat coming. So pretty. Beautiful. That is stunning. We're not going that way, we're going this way. Come on.
Even though she's back on the evening now,
I'm glad I took her off for a while, and we'll do that more and more, but I don't know how she's going to react around whatever we find, so we're gonna have to try and do it like a trial run. Not that she'll react badly, but if she runs up to a dog that doesn't like other dogs, obviously that's not good. We really need to work on her training, but we need to find someone that's good. And she stopped, so something stopped her. So we got down to the bottom of that little walk, and Bentley wanted to turn right. So we have, there's the little river. No, it's not better. It's quite nice actually. Let's go and see what we find. So I put her back on the lead, only because I have no idea what's down here. There could be cows, there could be cars, there could be anything. So, just to be safe, put her back on. She wants to go down this one, so apparently we're going right. See where we end up. So she's still being really good, but I'm just wondering why nobody is walking this way. Thinking there has to be a reason, but I'm not sure what it is. I'm going to carry on going, but will I find the reason? Let's see. Yeah, it's a beautiful walk. What are you doing, baby? Come on then, let's go. Come on then. And she just ran back to me. Wow, this is a changed dog. Abby, should we go? Come on up. Let's go. Lead the way. Let's see if she checks if I'm there again. Noble feeling. Slightly scary, but she keeps looking to see if I'm there, which she doesn't normally do. Well, she never used to do, I mean. She used to just go and not care where I was, so this is nice. Still a bit scared, but it's nice. Little run. What are we doing? Cow park. Spit it out. This is where we are. Nope, they're already here. See? What are you doing? Where's your lead? Look at this view. This is beautiful. Not a bad walking spot. Ready to see some of them? Yeah. I don't think Bentley wants to go back over either. I don't like it. Come on, let's just do it. Come on, go. I mean, it is beautiful. Bentley, no. Go, walk. I think she can sense my fear. If it makes that noise, her going over. Oh, it is beautiful. Oh, I don't like it. Okay, I'm on ground. Yeah, I don't like that. Didn't like that at all. Ugh.
Look at the little lock. Stoke lock. Come on, let's go have a little look.
I'm very afraid she's going to fall down.
Look, it's look, how beautiful. And then goes up into the river.
Nope, I don't like it, but I have to get back over. Oh, I didn't like that. Nice little lock. Beautiful. I'm really worried that she thinks she can walk on it. You can't. Come on. Come on. It's a beautifully carved bench. Let's go up here. Oh, that's locked. Is it locked? I don't know. Let's go up here and have a little look. That's really pretty. Strange feeling I'm not meant to be here. No, there's a sign. Don't know. Okay, so we're walking up to a turnstile gate situation. Let's go through and see where we end up. And I do have water for her. It is a bit warm today.
Oh, it's a bridge. Seriously, have no idea where I am. The only way she'd go in there is if she fell down. I'm being honest. Let's go this way. It looks easier. Come on. Oh, beautiful thing.